Okay, so we came into Grandma's Bar and Grill, and we're gonna have I'm gonna have a Rosa's Grand Margarita, and Joanne's gonna have a Long Island Iced Tea. This is the bar area here. Famous Grandma's. There's my margarita. Joanne's Long Island Iced Tea. Look at her happy. Looks good. Okay, there's Joanne coming out of Grandma's.
It was a nice break.
She got to sit down. So now, we're gonna walk across the lift bridge and go on the other side where the lighthouse is. A little choppy out there, Joanne. There's a tour boat. See the tour boat out there? I don't know if you guys can see it on this GoPro or not, but there is a tour boat out there right now. It's way over there. There's okay, so we made it to the other side. What does this say? Okay, so we made it to the other side. We're gonna be going and walking out to the lighthouse from here. From on this side, you can see a good view of that Army Corps of Engineers building. There's a lot more people on that side.
I was thinking most people don't come over here because they just go to that one, and that's plenty for most people, but we're not most people. Where is this thing that you said people... Oh, there's a building there that people have to go into, right? That's what you're talking.
They're right there, see that?
Yeah,
in the middle?
There.
That's the control center. Remember that big railroad bridge out by Sault Ste. Marie? They had one of those too. It's all locked up. Pretty impressive. Let's videotape them going out. So like a little pretty little craft for going out in this top. Those are pretty good, I guess.
Maybe he decided he better get out. This is the best time it's gonna be.
Oh, you think he was in here? That's not where he come from, his home?
I don't know.
I don't know.
They got lights right in
the bridge. Yeah, you would think they'd have that.
Black off curtains.
Yeah, I think so. Right where that
you can see that
little bandstand is.
Yeah, right.